It's an El Paso mug.
Not too shabby.